Say hello, Chloe.
Hello.
Alright, what are we going to be doing today?
I don't
want to
do a YouTube.
You don't want to do a YouTube video?
No.
Why not?
Because it's
don't.
No, that.
We don't?
No.
Okay. So, today basically what we are going to be doing, we're going to be showing my new fidget spinner. So this is the first one. This is my newest one. It's pink and glitter, right, Chloe?
Yeah.
Do you like this one?
Yeah.
And I'm going to be, what? And I'm going to ask.
Can I
have one? I gave you a fidget spinner. We're going to get another one at Pier Park. And by the way, guys, today we're in Florida because she needs to go on vacation. So
no, I don't.
You're not in Florida?
No.
You are in Florida. Yeah, but this is, and I'm going to be doing what she likes and what she doesn't. So yeah, that's what
I'm going to have one.
Play with, I'll let you play with them, okay? This is the next one.
Daddy, guess what?
Hey, we're doing the YouTube.
Guess what?
You gave me this one. I didn't give you it, I'll let you play with it. Alright, but this is an old, old one. It's really hard to see. Like, on camera, it looks silver, but trust me, guys, it's gold. Right, Chloe? It's gold. But I had to put the bearings in it, and the bearings are kind of like.
And this is
out.
Mine.
Well, that's not yours, Chloe. I'm watching you play with it. And I showed that. Black bearings. Spins really good. Has a 3D effect, too.
Okay.
Don't touch the table, Chloe. Here, you can play with this one now. Next one. This one, I don't know if you guys can see it well. Here, let me put the light in like that. This is an all black fidget spinner. It has spikes. Right, Chloe?
Yeah.
Do you want to review this one?
Yeah.
Alright, tell them what it looks like.
It looks like so black. When it spins, it looks like that pops up, but it was a Spider-Man that did it.
Spider-Man?
Yeah.
I don't know why, but she said fidget spinners are Spider-Man. Why do you say that, Chloe?
I don't know.
Alright, you want to play with it? But yeah, this has spikes and stuff. So I really like this one, by the way. It has some holes in the spike. All black. You can play with this?
Thank you.
So I'm letting you play with her. Alright, next one, guys. You probably already seen this. It's a fidget spinner update. But, by the way, yeah.
Batman.
Yes, yeah, Batman.
And I know that this pops out on fingers for me.
Yeah, like, if you do that, see how it just pops out of your hand? I don't understand. It has a worst bearing. It has a metal bearing, right, Chloe?
Yeah.
So, yeah. Want to play with this?
Yeah.
Alright, next one. This is an all-white one. Do you like this one?
Yeah.
You like all my fidget spinners, don't you?
Yeah.
She loves fidget spinners. I'm not even joking. This is an all white one with silver enclosed bearings, which I really like. Yeah, it's basically just all white. It spins amazing, guys. It spins amazing. Doesn't it, Chloe?
Yeah.
Want to play with this?
Yeah.
Alright. She's so happy I'm letting them play with it. Alright, next one is going to be my best spinning one, guys. This is the Delta.
I love that one too.
It spins amazing, doesn't it, Chloe?
Yeah.
This one, it's all black. It only has one bearing. It's all black. I like this part because when you spin it, guys, it looks like it's detached. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it spins amazing, doesn't it, Chloe?
Yeah.
But yeah, can you play this?
Yeah.
All right. And by the way, guys, the reason I have no shirt on right now is because I was sunburned and it really hurts me for this one. Alright, Chloe, this is your favorite one, isn't it?
Yeah.
Alright, guys, this is Chloe's favorite one. It's, I don't know if you guys can see it. Put the light in. It's like a leopard, and then these things fell out. But she loves it. It actually spins for a pretty good while.
When he was talking, he gave it to me when he saw an item, and he's letting me spin off.
That's fantastic.
Alright, Chloe, stick to the video. But yeah, this is your favorite, isn't it? Wanna spin it? Here. You wanna review? Okay, let me review this one. I'll let you review the next one. Unless it's the sharp ones, okay?
It's not. Okay.
I'm just saying if it's another sharp one, then I won't let you.
Is that one a sharp?
No.
Hey, tell me when you want to upload a video because I'm
in I'm in the middle of a video.
Oh, sorry.
I may have to restart it. No, I'm just kidding. This is Lamborghini Aventador, right, Chloe?
Yeah.
No, Chloe, not yet. Lamborghini Aventador.
Yeah, I like that one too.
Is this one of your favorites?
Yeah.
What do you like about it, Chloe?
That when it spins so good, it spins super fast.
It spins super fast?
Yeah.
What else?
And I love this one so much. And I love the spikes on this one.
No. What about this one, Chloe? What do you like about this one?
I like the golden of it. And
like the brass gold color?
Yeah.
On camera, guys, it looks silver, but it's actually gold and brass. So you like this? You want to spin it?
Yeah.
All right. Alright, Chloe, you cannot review this one, okay?
Okay.
Guys, this is my sharpest one. It's so cool, isn't it, Chloe?
Yeah,
but... I may need some extra lighting on this
one. I really like that one, too, but...
But you're not allowed to spin it.
No.
It doesn't spin that good, but look at it, guys. It's so cool. It doesn't spin that good. It has, like, gold caps. I don't know if you guys can see it, but right there, there's a little bit of red. Like... Right there. But yeah. His gold cap says.
I really like that one.
You really like that one?
Yeah.
Chloe, I can't let you spin this one, okay? Just keep it right there, though, okay?
No, keep it right here.
Keep it right here?
Yeah, forget that one. Because that one is sharp one, too.
Alright, Chloe, do you want to review this one?
Yeah.
Alright. You guys already seen this one.
So, first, what we got. Alright,
you got to show them it. Alright, review it, Chloe.
So first, I really like this one, and I love the rainbow of it, and it has a
little, have lighting color.
And it has a little bit of the green right here.
Green? You like that?
Yeah.
It spins really good, right, Chloe?
Yeah, but I really like it.
You really like it, please?
Yeah.
Why, Chloe? But I like it because when the lighting, when you put it on there, it has like a shiny effect light. Look at that.
I want to have it.
Alright, you can spin this, okay? And it is rainbow. That's like our first rainbow one. Alright guys, you guys know this one. The rainbow wheel. So yeah, sorry for the lighting guys, there's just not that many lights on. Sorry guys. Oh, I dropped it. But yeah, this is
rainbow. I got a lot.
You like this one, Chloe?
Yeah.
Is this
that looks like a fair all the time.
A Ferris wheel?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a good thought, Chloe. And guys, sorry if she doesn't talk that good. You're only three, right?
Yeah.
She's only three. I'm nine. So you like this one?
Yeah.
You want to spin it?
Yeah.
Rainbow?
Sure. Rainbow.
Alright. This is probably my least favorite fidget spinner. I know you guys are in the comments. You're going to be like, what? This is so cool. It looks amazing, but really, guys, it doesn't even spin at all. Watch. Just watch, guys. Watch how long it spins. It's slowing down. Look at it. It just stopped. It's only, how long was it? Like 8 seconds?
Yeah.
So you do not like this one?
Yeah, I do.
You do?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
I don't like this one. But it has like blue in the middle and silver. You guys can really see this one well. You wanna spin it?
Yeah.
All right. And at the end, guys, we will show you all my fidget spinners. All right, guys, this is a new one. The day I got from when I left for Florida. This one's gonna be hard to show because it's like dark metal. I only put it in the lighting. All right, guys, so this is kind of like a ninja star almost. It's really nice.
I like that one.
You like it? I don't know if you guys can see, but okay, you guys can see. It has right here, it has a red symbol, power is made.
Okay.
And over here, has another red symbol.
I like to make that one.
You just want that one?
Yeah.
you want to spin it?
Okay. Is that sharp right here?
I don't want you spending that one, okay? I don't want you spending that one. Alright guys, I don't know if you guys know this one, probably not. I did a video on this on Eric's channel. Go subscribe to him, Eric King 1 3 1, I think it's 1 3 2 4.
I just want to show everybody one of them that I can do too.
Alright, at the end, you want to take a fidget spinner to spin?
No, to show it to them.
To show them?
Yeah.
But yeah, this is all rainbow. It has like a brass cap on it right here. It's spinning. This is my longest spinning, but it spins for 13 minutes and it's amazing.
Can I see?
You guys, you know this one. You want to spin it? There's still a lot of fidget spinners in here, guys. I have about 20 in total. I'm about to get.
We shouldn't do that one. That's so sharp.
Well, I can show it, though. Alright, guys. You guys have never seen this one. Alright, quickly, you've seen it. You guys have never seen this one. This is the Overwatch. I think it's called Genji. Correct me if I'm wrong. It's all gold, except for. You guys can't see that. But it has like a little green right there. But yeah, that's cool. But Chloe's not allowed to spin it. It's too sharp for her.
Yeah, I can't do that.
It doesn't spin that long though.
Alright,
but look. See, watch. Watch how long it spins, guys. Watch how long it spins. And that was my best spin. It doesn't spin that long.
Right, it's 4 minutes.
Awesome.
4 minutes.
Alright, we're in the middle of the YouTube video. This is my favorite one. It is so rare, like this is one of the rarest, guys. I really like it. You guys can't see it, but it's rainbow right there. Maybe if I shine the light on it.
Not
now, Chloe. Not yet. And one of the best spinning. One of my favorite. Spends for like at least 5 minutes. Alright. So you like that one? It has brass around the rim. You guys know this one. Doesn't spin for a long time. I know I'm not gonna do that.
That's it.
You can spin this.
I can hear you. It's like 3 minutes.
3 minutes. Alright, this is the next one. This is actually the last one, guys. But yeah. It's probably one of my best things. Gold caps. So, alright, Chloe. I think that's the end of it.
Okay, now I've started. Do you want to spin all of them together?
You want to spin all of them on the table?
Well,
alright, guys. Really, you gotta do it where they can see it. I think that's as much as we'll be able to fit, Chloe.
Alright guys, so bye. Say bye.
Bye. And say always remember to salute. Say that.
Always remember to.
Wait, say it. No, always remember to salute. Say it.
Always remember to.
No, say always.
Always.
Remember. Say it. Always remember to salute. Say it.
I remember salute.
Good. And always remember to salute.